Please respond in May Almighty God, with His word of blessing, unite your hearts in the never-ending bond of pure love.
Amen.
May your children bring you happiness, and may your generous love for them be returned to you many times over.
Amen.
May the peace of Christ live always in your hearts and in your home. May you have true friends to stand by you, both in joy and in sorrow. May you be ready and willing to help and comfort all who will come to you in need. And may the blessings promised to the compassionate be yours in abundance.
Amen.
May you find happiness and satisfaction in your work. May daily problems never cause you undue anxiety, nor the desire for earthly possessions dominate your lives. But may your heart's first desire be always the good things waiting for you in the life of heaven.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you with many happy years together, so that you may enjoy the rewards of a good life. And after you have served Him loyally in His kingdom on earth, may He welcome you to His eternal kingdom in heaven.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you all. Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Enjoy and experience this wonderful experience with us, with the newlyweds. I've been knowing Dean since seventh grade. And it's crazy, like, knowing him, initially he was a kind of a shy guy, didn't say too much, so I didn't get a feel for him at first. But as we started to mature and become men, slowly but surely, I saw the evolution of him. Like, you know, we started doing music together, we started sharing our common interests and stuff like that. I kind of see what type of guy he was, and you know, it's not many friends that transition past that line from friendship to brotherhood and family, you know, so like that's family, no matter blood or not, you know, that like that's my bro for life, you know, like his family's my family's his family, you know. And knowing him and his history and everything like that, like he's been a private guy when it came to his love life. You know, I didn't know anything about anything that happened with any family he was with, no matter what. But when Miss Paola came into the situation, like, he started you know, getting all butterflies and start speaking on it, you know what I'm saying? All the caking on the phone I was hearing about, I was like, oh man, it's serious now, you know? So, but, you know, then I finally got to meet her and she was as sweet as ever, as kind as ever, as loving as ever. And, you know, I couldn't see anyone else to be his wife other than her. Like, she is the greatest, you know? So I would like to say, I'm happy for you too. It's a blessing. It's a beautiful thing to see love in its purest, especially at this time where craziness is happening in the world, to see that there are two people that love each other, no matter race, ethnicity, you know, religion, creed, or whatever like that, to come together, unify as one, and, you know, just live happily ever after. So, to the newlyweds, Dean Paola. Oh yeah. One time.
For so long, and we've always just kind of connected. It was never that part in the friendship where we didn't get along. It was always like, oh, I'm making our Crayola, let's be friends. But, yeah, you know, I just really, really am proud of the person you've become, of the woman you've become. I always feel like, ever since I've known you, you've always been like this outrageous, bold, like, really bold girl, confident, crazy. And I just really love that about you. I feel like there have been so many times like I could call you and I could be like, hey girl, let's go catch up, hang out, go to brunch. You'd be like, yeah, win, let's go. And I can also call you and be like, hey girl, let's go slash these tires. You'd be like, yeah, win, let's go. It's like real, like that's the real vibe about it. Like, I'm not even playing, she will come dressed to the movie for the occasion. But, no, I really love you and I'm so glad that you and DJ found each other, found your love, and you share this. It's so beautiful, I really, really love you. I'm gonna stop for the mic drop, but anyway. DJ, I'm glad that you are the man that you are, to my best friend. You're confident in who you are, you're a strong man. You love her, you cherish her, and I really love that. I really appreciate this bond that y'all share. And I'll just pray that from now and forever, it just continues to grow. And grow, and grow, and grow. And cheers to you.
Cheers.
Your lips, I get so excited. mind the way that it's supposed to be. Everything that we do is a thing worth repeating. I only think of you when my heart is beating. I'm feeling my feet coming off of the ground. I wasn't looking, but look what I found. I wasn't so sure at the start. Now I wanna be there wherever you are. And I can't deny how you got me feeling. Think this is as good as it gets. I swear you haven't seen nothing yet. I promise you I'm gonna love you the rest of my life.
You came and showed me the way,
but I didn't know what I wanted. Thank you for saving my life. I wasn't sure at the start. Now I wanna be there wherever you are. And I can't deny how you got me feeling inside. If you think this is as good as it gets, I swear you haven't seen.
This song is dedicated to his grandmother, Faith.
Thinking of the passenger side of this desperate time, trying to help.
thing